கற்பகம் ஃப்ரம் தூல் கப்பு கிச்சன் இன்னைக்கு ரெசிபி பிளம் கேக் இது என்னோட க்ளோஸ் ஃப்ரெண்ட் சுபாஷினி மோகன் பெங்களூர்ல இருந்து பண்ணி அனுப்பிச்சிருக்கா 43 வருஷமா என்னோட க்ளோஸ் ஃப்ரெண்ட்
Today I am going to make Christmas or New Year cake. I am going to show the ingredients now. This is raisins, black raisin, red raisins, almond, nuts, what all nuts you can put. Then 5 or 6 pieces of prunes if fresh plum is not available and 5 pieces of dates and soak it in orange juice for 24 hours. Orange juice, I have used Tropicana 100% orange juice without added sugar, or if fresh oranges are available in season, we can squeeze out fresh juice and take 150 ml to 200 ml. Dry nuts, badam and cashew pieces, raisins to top it. These are wet ingredients. 50 grams of butter, 25 grams of oil, 1/2 cup of curd. Then this is caramel syrup, 4 teaspoons of sugar. You have to heat, dry heat. Then after some time it will become like honey. After cooling some time you have to put 4 tablespoons of water, and I have kept caramel syrup. This is brown sugar, 1/2 cup. If you don't have, or if you cannot make caramel syrup, you can use 1 cup of white sugar, 1/2 cup milk powder, 1 cup maida, 1 teaspoon cocoa powder to give color to the cake, then 1 teaspoon corn flour to mix with the maida, 1/2 cup milk powder. I have put 2 1/2 tablespoons, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cooking soda, 1/4 teaspoon cinnamon powder, 1/4 teaspoon cardamom powder, 1/4 teaspoon ginger powder. I am going to put all wet ingredients one by one in this and mix. This is oil and curd, butter, caramel syrup. So as I said earlier, if you don't have caramel, you can put all white sugar or brown sugar full. Brown sugar I am going to put now. Now all wet ingredients over. I am going to whip it together till the sugar and butter melts and become creamy. You can whip like this. Now I have kept the mix soaked in orange juice. Excess orange juice I have taken and kept here. If needed, I can mix. Now when you mix with this, you should not be fast. This is cut and fold method only you have to do. Like this, then like this. You cannot whip fast. Now I am going to sieve all dry ingredients one by one in the sieve. First, maida I have put. I am putting this one. Maida and corn flour mixed I have put. Then I am putting milk powder, cocoa powder, cinnamon powder, ginger powder, cardamom powder, baking powder, cooking soda. Everything I am mixing. Now I am sieving. There should not be any lump. This and all you should not put like this. That is why you have to sieve. Now everything I am going to sieve again. If you sieve like this, then air will go inside. That will make the cake soft. Sieve like this. I am going to mix with the wet. I have kept dry nuts and raisins here separately. I have put 1 teaspoon of maida and kept. You have to mix and keep. After you put the cake mix in the tin, on top you have to put. If you don't mix maida, all nuts and raisins may go down to the bottom. To prevent that, we have to mix this with maida. Little bit. This is called cut and fold method. Like this. Like this. You have to do like this, not whipping till it gives the cake consistency. I will show the consistency at the end. I have got silicone mold. You can use any cake tin. I am going to bake this in 160 degree Celsius for 45 minutes. I have kept this ready. Brushing oil first, then on top I have put butter pepper. I will show the consistency now. Cake. See this? I had kept this orange juice. If the consistency is very thick, I might have used this, but I am not using this. Now I am going to pour this. First step, ingredients keep ready. You make the tin ready. Then only you have to start mixing. Now tap like this so that if any air bubble or anything is there, it will go off. See, I have kept dry dates and raisin mixed with little bit, half teaspoon of maida and quarter teaspoon of powdered sugar. Don't forget to tap it. Now I am going to put the topping. Some people might cook this in syrup and put it, but I am not doing that. I have kept the oven preheated for 15 minutes. I am going to keep it 160 degrees Celsius. Bake it for 45 minutes.
நாங்க இந்த கேக்க ஓவன்ல பண்ணியிருக்கோம். ஓவன் இல்லாதவா கடாயில கண்டிப்பா பண்ணலாம். சாக்லேட் கேக்க கடாயில பண்ணி ஆல்ரெடி ஒரு வீடியோ போட்டுருக்கோம், அத போய் கண்டிப்பா பாருங்க.
See here, I am preheating the oven for 15 minutes. After 4 minutes, I'll keep this inside in the rack. See here, I have kept the rack. On top, I have kept the cake tin. Now, see, 160 degrees Celsius, I am going to keep. Then, start. Then, I am going to set the time. Now, time now for, I told you before video, 45 minutes. But to make sure it should not burn, I am going to keep this now for 35 minutes only. And start. After 30 minutes, you better see, it should not burn. So, if it starts browning, put toothpick. If it comes out well without sticking, you can take out in 30 minutes. If it is not done, then 5 minutes here and there you use. 30 minutes I saw, then again 2 minutes I kept. Slightly started browning side. I am going to put here and see. See here, nothing is sticking. Like this it should come from the oil. Now I am keeping sponges here. Like this it should be. It has to completely cool down. So for 12 hours, I am doing it night. Then tomorrow morning only I will cut. Otherwise it will crumble. On top, I am going to do glazing. Glazing with orange. I had kept little bit orange juice. For orange glazing, mix 1 tablespoon of orange juice with 2 tablespoons of orange marmalade in a small heavy bottom pan. Heat in very low flame on stove for 1 or 2 minutes till it melts. Should not boil too much. Glazing, I am doing glazing. You can do for any sponge cake, any cake, if you can do any type of glazing like this. You have to be very careful that nuts are all not coming out. Now I have finished glazing. So I will cut this after 10 hours. That's all. Thank you.
இந்த கேக் சூப்பரா வந்திருக்கு. தயவு செய்து எல்லார் வீட்ல கண்டிப்பா பண்ணி பாருங்க. தேங்க்யூ. பாய். ஜெய் ஹிந்த்.